Workforce. Millennials account for about 35% of the workforce. Z generations are already 10%, and the millennials now are in pretty senior leadership positions in a lot of companies. In fact, are founders in many companies. And the consequence of that is their mindset is fixed, just like we were talking downstairs with the keynote with Amy, how we approach some things just with, we've been trained this way. We are who we are. We have to ultimately sit back and be self-aware and reflective of that. So.